You seem a little defensive. It's been a long day. At ease, soldier. I'm not currently after you.
Then why are you here?
Maybe your story's not so crazy. Maybe. Russ has no idea I'm here. I'd like to keep it that way. Otherwise, I gotta arrest myself.
Well, that sounds like a lot of paperwork. It's good to see you, Tony.
You too, Ken. The Manchurian candidate, you're killing me. There's a truce here. You can drop off.
It's any comfort. They died in their sleep. Did you really think I wanted more of you?
What the hell?
I'm grateful for them, though. They brought you here. This chamber to withstand the launch blast of UR-100 rockets.
I bet I can beat that.
Oh, I'm sure you could, Mr. Stark. Given time. But then you'd never know why you came.
You killed innocent people in Vienna just to bring us here.
I thought about nothing else for over a year. I studied you. I followed you. Now that you're standing here, I just realized there's a bit of green in the blue of your eyes. How nice to find a flaw.
You're Sokovian. Is that what this is about?
Sokovia was a failed state long before you blew it to hell. No. I'm here because I made a promise.
You lost someone.
I lost everyone. And so will you. An empire toppled by its enemies can rise again. But one which crumbles from within